Chris Young. Behind the camera there, we have Dave Leneff, and we are going to show you a little bit about our M6 metal detector. And actually what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull off the top cover and the back cover, and we're gonna show you the inside and the electrical boards. But before we do that, just wanna touch on a couple key features of the unit. So the first off, this is our M6, so it's our high sensitivity unit, and it has simultaneous dual frequency. And that's standard across all of Anritsu metal detector platform. Another nice thing that's standard as well is that the interface is actually shared with our SSV checkweighers and our XR75 X-ray units. So if an operator is very familiar with this, they're also almost immediately cross-trained in checkweighing and X-ray. And the last thing is that it's extremely compact. So as you can see here, this unit's very short. It's 800 millimeters long. And this conveyor, I can simply pull clips off and pull the conveyor right out of the system. So very easy to clean, maintain, and sanitize. So really a nice compact solution with high sensitivity. So what you'll see around the unit here is there's four bolts. There's two on each side. And then the top cover will come right off. And then on the back here, there's another four bolts as well. And they're all just a 10 millimeter bolt. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pull that off and then we'll jump right back and get into the electrical layout. To the top here, what you'll see is the main board. We call it our MPU2010. It's this board right here. And this pretty much does everything. So it's the only real true processing board or control board in the system. So it takes the signal from the metal detector head. It also runs the software on it. And the nice thing is everything is done on flash. So if you ever had a power outage or any type of issue, and this, say this board were to go bad at any point, you can just pull the board right out and pull the settings off the card. If the card were for some reason go bad, you could pull the settings are actually stored as well on the board. So you could pull the settings off the board back onto the card. So you actually have redundant backup for all of your settings between the card and the board. And again, this is the MPU2010. This as well is made by Anritsu. So you can see our little logo right here. Nice thing is this is the same board that we use in our checkweighers. So we actually have some common parts between our checkweigher and our metal detector product line. As well on the metal detector, we have two inputs and two outputs. So you have positive and negative for the two ins and two outs. We of course have everything for the settings saved on the SD card. And then underneath this board, if you could kind of see down in here, is just a DC power supply. There's a line filter. And then up top here, we have a resettable breaker. We have our safety controller. And this is a little optional board that most of our systems are supplied with. This is called an RJIF board. That just enables us to either control our own rejects or third-party rejects. So really flexible, allows you to control any reject. And that's really about it. And then inside the cabinet here, we could fit a couple more options, just like this card or this card. We could stick a couple more as needed. Additional IOs, we can also do Ethernet IP or OPC UA. We've looked through the system and we've kind of seen all the layout, and there are two other things that we'd like to chat about real quickly, and that's the Ethernet port. So the system is configured with an Ethernet port, and the reason why that's there is so that can integrate into our Quicka software. And our Quicka software is the data management and data collection for all of the Anritsu product lines. So if you have a metal detector, checkwire, X-ray, it all can go into a central database, grab your images, do your reports for you. The last part here is the sealing of the head itself. So if we can kind of look at the top here, we can see there is a bit of white, and that's because that's a fully epoxy resin sealed head. So you never really have to worry about the coils for water ingress or if they could shift over time. So very low maintenance. There's no maintenance to ever do inside, and that's because it's fully epoxy sealed. That's really about all there is to the inside of our system. The nice thing is, again, we control all the electronic layouts. The system is backed up from the card and back to the board. Very minimal parts and very easy to access should you ever need to replace anything. And again, everything is lipped and gasketed on this IP66 full washdown unit. So hopefully you learned a little bit more about Anritsu's M6 product line. Thanks again for your time.